Video 5C, Giving Breaths. Welcome to the lesson on giving breaths. In this video, we will review the steps of giving breaths. Giving breaths during CPR can help maintain a supply of oxygen in the lungs. Oxygen, in turn, is circulated to the brain and to the vital organs by chest compressions. The preferred method is to use a mask, however, mouth-to-mouth can also be performed. A correctly executed breath will cause the individual's chest to rise. To open the individual's airway, first put one hand on their forehead. Place your fingers on the bony part of their chin. Then, gently tilt the head back while lifting the chin. Next step is to give breaths. To do so, hold the individual's airway and pinch their nose shut. Then, take a deep breath and seal your mouth around their mouth. Blow into their mouth for 1 second and watch their chest rise. Repeat with the second breath. If the chest doesn't rise, reposition the airway. Let their head go back to a normal position, and then repeat the head till chin lift maneuver. Then, give another breath and watch for the chest to rise. Perform chest compressions without interruptions. It should take no longer than 10 seconds to give 2 breaths. If the chest fails to rise within 10 seconds, begin chest compressions again. This concludes our lesson on giving breaths. Next, we will review mask use.